Hey, how you doing? This is Lou Ford here, aka Filibuster Ford. Back for a another rant about. And this time we're gonna, as with the last rant about that I did about Trump supporters and all that protesting the idea of this shutdown and how they wanted states to reopen and this, that, and the other. I wanted to continue with that because as many states are beginning to reopen, despite the pandemic, they're making it impossible for workers who may be frightened and maybe working in industries that leave them vulnerable to getting sick. I'm not saying, I understand medical and, first responders and all that. Yes, to a degree, I will say this. That's more in their line of work. But regardless, the fact of the matter is that with the pandemic going on that is killing so many people, the states are making it impossible for fucking workers who do not feel safe, who have to choose between their health and not getting paid, or going to work, getting a job, and possibly getting sick. This is absolute utter bullshit. I understand the fact that we need to fucking open, find a way to open up our economy and all that again. But this is kind of like turning your kid over asking the stranger with candy and the creepy, kidnapping white van to babysit your kid. Okay? Putting your trust in the fact that he's going to do the right thing. Trump is in no way, despite pressure from anybody else, is in no way trying to put together any federal guidelines was to ensure that workers that he is pushing to fucking go back to fucking work are protected in any way. He's been the lazy ass fucking dude that he's always been. A little fucking brat. This is a 70s, 60-year-old fucking brat. Tiny ass fucking hands. And all that. And has, the vocabulary of a fucking 8th grader. If that, to go back to work despite dangerous conditions, all the while saying, that our response has been tremendous, tremendous. It's the best response to a disease or a pandemic in history. Seriously, this is bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Like asking a possible pedophile to babysit your kid. Seriously. So just remember, as states open up, possibly too early in this pandemic, when there's already been warnings of a second fucking wave that could be worse than the first. Just remember, when people are getting sick and we have to shut down again and we lose more lives, do me a favor, Trump supporters and all that, don't blame the government. Blame your employers, some of whom may cut corners. Because they have backup from the Trump administration, where they have protection from lawsuits, even though they may make the working conditions unsafe. Blame the government themselves. Blame your fellow supporters. Let's cue this into a whole group here. Blame your fucking brood. Your political brood. For the shit that may go down. I'm not saying it is, but I'm saying with so many facts pointing to that, the same idea happened with the 1968 pandemic, which was dubbed the Hong Kong flu, which hit, and there was one first wave that was bad, and then the second wave was worse. It's the same idea here. That could happen again. And states are just deciding to just open up and do whatever. And you have people who, would much rather catch COVID than lose their freedoms. And now this is happening and they're getting their wish. Now employers are preventing workers who are frightened of possibly losing their lives for doing work like being a waiter or a waitress and being exposed to people, having to worry about losing their chance to make a living and support their family, as opposed to possibly getting sick and dying. This is bullshit. So until next time, remember when you're sipping, you want a cup of coffee, you wait for that white flash, Bob and Lush from Downs, remember that we did this shit. Till next time, peace.